Today is Saturday the 18th, and it is going to be the day we announce the winners of our giveaway. So the official deadline was last night at midnight. We've already picked four winners at random, but we wanted to say thank you to everyone who entered. We got thousands of comments, some emails and messages and Facebook messages. And honestly, you guys, it was really awesome to look through them and see where you were all watching from. It was really fun for us.
And of course, we appreciate all your guys' support. Like Ariel said, it was really fun going through all these comments and see where you guys are all from. Without further ado, let's get right into it and give these prizes away.
First up, we have Fog Riser Coffee from Alaska Artisan Coffee. Really great coffee here. And our winner for this was Mona Cook. So Mona Cook, you won the coffee. And you are from Richland, Oregon, which is a very small town in Oregon. And you said you were born and raised in Cottage Grove, which is not where Eric and I were born and raised, but it is where our previous homestead was. So it holds a dear place in our heart. And this is yours. Next, we have the Hydro Flask. And the Hydro Flask is going to Jeff MT09. I believe that's correct. And Jeff is in Melbourne, Australia. That's awesome. And thank you, Jeff. I know you are a subscriber of ours that has been watching for a little while. We always appreciate your comments, and we will be sending you this awesome Hydro Flask.
Our third prize is going to be the Olight flashlight, and we picked the Midtown Farmer. His name is Jimmy, and he is from Alabama. So Jimmy, congratulations. You won our Olight flashlight. And the next prize is the Survival Lily Knife. This is the AP01. And the winner was Steve Trenhale. I hope I'm saying that right. And he is from Moose Lake, Minnesota. So Steve, congratulations. You won our Survival Lily Prize.
Awesome.
So that's it. That's all four of our winners. We appreciate you guys entering our contest.
We're going to be listing the winners in the description, and we will also list how to contact us. But we're going to ask that you email us at our email, which is simplelivingalaska@gmail.com, so we can go ahead and arrange how to get your gifts off to you.
That's it, guys. We got to get back to filming more videos for you to watch.
We'll see you next time.